Hello and welcome back to the channel. Right now we are in Chit Loam and we're gonna go on a little bit of a shopping spree. It's gonna be super fun. We're going to the Platinum Fashion Mall, which is supposed to be one of the cheapest malls in Bangkok. But right now we've stopped on this beautiful skywalk and just had to take a minute.
Look at that!
There's a beautiful park.
So nice!
This name is very long. So
I can't pronounce it. I don't know what it's called.
It'll be in the description if you want to come check this out and just look at this beautiful view.
And we have never been in this area before. Didn't even know, like, this is actually a really nice area even to like walk around.
Yeah, we usually like kind of jump from Asok to Siam and never stop at Chit Loam.
No, we've never stopped here and it's actually really nice.
It's so very nice.
Hopefully we find some good deals at this mall because that'll give you guys a good reason to be in this area.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
All right.
Oh my goodness!
Oh! It's a river tour!
A river tour! What perfect timing!
The Chao Prao River, I'm assuming.
That was so cool! Would you look at this? This walkway goes straight to the Platinum Fashion Mall.
Kind of nice, because you get right off the SkyTrain, you walk for a little bit, and then you have that one long walkway above all the traffic until you get right to this mall.
Yeah, pretty simple.
So it's pretty easy to get to.
Pretty easy, for sure.
Just have to put on your walking shoes a little bit.
Or flip-flops.
Always. I was going to try to kick them up to get them in the camera, but then you brought the camera down and then
I do have a blister right now, though. Oh my goodness, not again, a towel bin.
Oh, the towel bin.
Welcome to the towel bin. And this also comes in English, which is really nice. And like I was saying in a different video, they got coffee, tea, protein shakes, smoothies, and all this stuff. But I gotta show you the one that I was talking about.
It's I'll a, show them up close.
Yeah. So I'm going for the caramel shake.
Oh, that's a good one.
65 baht, and you know, we've gotta get the extra Oreo crunch. And with this one, you kinda gotta get a straw to mix in those Oreos. And this is just so cool. So you press this, Shelby could put in her number, but we are leaving, so we don't need Taobin credits right now.
Yeah, if you get a certain amount of credits, then you get a free coffee or whatever. We just used ours today, actually.
Okay, so put 100 baht in, and if you do sign up for the Taobin, you can keep your credits on your phone number, or you can just take the change, which I'm gonna do now.
We got the straw. It's so cute and it blinks and tells you.
So yeah, and it lets you know kind of when it's going to be done, so in a minute and a half. And I feel like this is a perfect time for Shelby to tell you, if you guys were watching the shave and the haircut video, what she thinks about my new shave.
Yes, if you guys haven't watched that video, the last one, make sure to check it out. I love it. What do you guys think? It's growing in a little bit now.
Yeah, I'm gonna maybe try and upkeep it a little bit myself.
I thought Chase was gonna take the whole thing off.
And I showed up with this.
And you like kind of the barber made like a line, which I actually really liked. I find that it like made Chase look like older, like sexy man.
I did not know Chase was gonna think about it, but
I love
it. She liked it.
And the hair looks so good too. I think this is one of the best. I can't say the best one because they all do a good job, but I think it's the best one that you've got in Southeast Asia.
There was a lot of conversation going, so if you haven't watched it, make sure to check it out. It has opened. Ding dong!
Look at this! Let's see if I can show in the light a little better. Wow! And see, it's a little bit runny, but... And you can get all of the, like, look at all these drinks.
It's insane. Yeah, I showed them the side in a different video. So, 75 baht, just over $2, guys.
A little taste test. And we like the regular sweetness, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
If you're going for coffees and stuff, I like on the
extra
higher extra sweet.
Yeah, but this one's good. Probably because of sugar and the protein powder.
Oh my
yes,
God.
Yes, yummy.
It's stuck in the straw a little bit. Mmm. Just the crunchy Oreos if you drink it right away. The caramel syrup is just to die for.
Yummy.
And it's a delicious protein powder, you know? Not too grainy and weird.
Let's try. Oh, look at it now. Mm. Looks like an Oreo shake.
It's hard yet.
It's getting stuck. It's so, the Oreo bits, I would say, are a must. You'd think that'd be weird with caramel. but is not, trust me.
No.
All right, energy for shopping.
Woo! Okay, wow.
So already, this already looks so cool. There's a bunch of hair extensions. You want a weave, Chase?
Yeah.
Should I get a weave, guys?
No, we were talking for me.
Wow. Okay, this already feels like a more market type stuff. Like,
yeah.
Almost like an indoor market.
I see some articles of clothing for under 200 baht right now, and there's some on sale for 130.
So my vibes is that this is going to be like more cheap clothing, mm-hmm. more cheap quality. I'm sure you could still find some really good quality items, but I can already feel like the fabric's a little.
Yeah, well.
But that's what you get when you get like cheap clothes and stuff like that. Yeah. You get lower quality fabric, but I mean, that just makes it so I could recycle my wardrobe.
Yep.
Right?
I'll take cheap stuff and getting new stuff all the time.
Oh, it ripped. I just need a new shirt. So it's busy. It's very busy.
Oh yeah, it is.
We're gonna go to the second floor just because I feel like the first floor is like crazy, and then now already looks like the second floor is not as crazy.
This is a third floor, the sign says.
Oh.
So, goodness.
Okay, third floor is crazy. So one thing that I'm on the lookout for is a new backpack, because you guys, you know, the same backpack that I wear like every single video finally broke. And I've had that thing since I left Canada a year and 2 months ago, and that was like an Amazon backpack for 20, it was like $25.
I was telling her she should get it repaired, but it's kind of, it's almost to the point where if you repair it, even the zippers and stuff are kind of getting to the point where it's like, it'll only last maybe half a year longer if we start repairing it, so. Yeah, go check it out.
Hello. I'm looking for a new backpack. That almost looks like mine, actually.
Yeah, just not the same design, but same size though.
Similar.
You should check it out.
I am kind of interested in this black one. Can I see this black backpack?
Yeah.
Oh, it might be a bit wide, maybe. It's like finding that perfect, like, not too big, not too small. The black one, please. Okay. Thank you. Oh, this is pretty big, hey?
It's just a little bigger.
Reminds me of Rasa. Look at the color there. Not for me.
I need smaller too, I think.
Okay, thank you so much. I know that in stores like this, see, this is the thing you don't do, is in stores like this, if you don't find exactly what you're looking for, someone else will have something that you probably are looking for, because there's so many. Like, there's already like another bag store right here. So you gotta like look around first, and then
if you have the time to kill, you might as well look around.
Find something that you really want.
I'm just in heaven over here with my towel bin, guys.
Yeah, what the heck? So good. I couldn't get any though.
Yeah, it's hard. You gotta clear the straw sometimes.
Usually it's not this chunky.
What'd you say?
You definitely need a new bucket hat. His is so ratty. Look at these.
Yeah. That's pretty
cute.
Nice.
They're all like kind of faded, which is kind of nice.
It does look nice.
Oh, you should get one.
Which one?
I don't know. What color do you like? There's like green. This one's kind
of
cool, eh?
No one make fun of me for the colors I'm gonna pick. I like this green one and these two bluish.
Well, I feel like this one's kind of cool. This is like a muted kind of bluey color.
All right, which way is forward?
Should we try?
Throw it on.
You know what, this is good because
there's no logo.
There's no logo that has to, and Chase just throws his hats on all. He's such a bucket hat guy. That's cute. I like it.
So the sign says 120.
I wonder if we could get it. Two pieces, 200. We should try one for 100.
I don't know. Yeah, go for it. I like this hat.
He wants me to barter.
Yeah, you're the barter queen.
How would I cap for these? 120?
Yeah.
Would you take 100?
Take two.
No, I only need two. Only need one. That's okay. Cute though.
Very cute.
God damn it, you guys, I was trying to do the fake walkway, it didn't work, so now I gotta go pay her 120. Yeah,
sometimes in these places they have such a decent price already.
You go do the walk of shame. I'll be over here.
Walk of shame? Sure. We'll take it for 120.
Okay, we'll take it.
Thank you.
You caught us.
Alright, will you put it on? Let's see. Can we both wear it? I think so. Looks pretty nice.
Who wore it best?
Comment down below.
Me or Chase?
All right, throw it on.
They're gonna be too nice to choose.
Why did I even do my hair today? Get to wear this now. All right, off we go.
I like that.
So we got this for 120 baht, which is just over $3, I'm pretty sure.
Oh gosh, we're already getting lost in here.
Yeah, I know.
Can we go down there?
They're all leather looking.
Purses, purses.
I want a backpack.
My twin. Kind of like my twin bag.
Different color.
I could have every one of these bags. I love them so much. They're so cool. I actually had this bag back home in Canada.
Yeah?
Yeah, it fell apart. Like
it had a different color red, I think.
No, I think it was the same.
Pretty similar.
Yeah. It fell apart so quick. Like, so quick.
Were you overstuffing it? Were you using it as a gym bag?
No.
I forget what you were doing with it.
I don't remember, actually. Oh, I was using it as like an overnight bag for your mom's house.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
His mom lives out at the lake.
So you want to go downstairs again?
Yeah.
Back to the craziness,
huh? They're like riding the elevator.
Escalator.
So
Shelby always doesn't know lefts or rights either, guys.
I do too.
No. No.
I'm really... It's one with the bike.
Our motorbike navigation's
left.
A little messed up.
And it's right.
I'm like, are you sure? I'm like, it doesn't make sense to do a U-turn when we're going right.
I am terrible. I'll admit it.
Oh, here's a lot of glasses.
Oh, this is interesting. I'm liking the style, I think.
It's pretty cool.
I'm liking the style. I think it's just finding a pair that fit good. There's like also a pair here. Ooh, these fit
I
nice.
I see you're looking on a 600 baht rack.
Of course I am. But look how cute they are. Oh, why are they so expensive?
I don't know.
People are, oh, they're polarized. That's why probably. Polarized. I'm just kidding. I don't actually know.
Let's see what's in here. Got some pretty cool design. They got some happy birthday glasses and everything.
What's that show off Netflix? Dahmer? I feel like I look like Dahmer in these.
Oh, the Dahmer glasses.
Oh, well, they're nice.
They are. Yeah.
These are a vibe, honestly. I love these. I hate to love these.
So we are on a slight budget here because we leave Thailand in a few days and we only have about just over 1,000 baht left over.
Like, don't
I'm like, you're gonna buy these sunglasses and we're gonna be broke. Video's over. Well, if you want them, we can solve our problems. If you really want these things.
I feel like I should sell myself on the internet for these. Which ones are better? Do you like the black ones or do you like the blue ones? I wonder if the blue ones are polarized. Probably
those,
not. They
those
don't
look like see-through.
They don't look polarized.
Yeah.
Get busy in here now.
Mm-hmm. Popular shop.
Oh, these are like, oh, I like these ones better than the other ones.
Well, well, well. Which one will you choose?
Are these polarized?
Yes, right? You can take one picture.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
oh, wear glasses to see.
And you can only see airplane with a finger.
Okay.
Is that a thing?
Here's a beautiful picture that you can't see until you put the glasses on. Can you see them?
Yeah. That's a thing? Okay, wait. We're gonna test this theory. These are not polarized. Will I see the airplane? No!
This is a bigger and this one's smaller.
Hey. Pass these glasses
I'm
over.
Sugar.
I wonder if you guys can see the airplane.
What?
Oh, okay. Do you see that?
Oh, wait. So, do you do a discount on?
550 for you.
500. Would you take 500?
Because normally I sell 590 and right now I sell 590.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll take these 500. I'll take them.
Sorry. Yeah.
Please. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay. I appreciate it. Oh, those are so cute.
Yeah, they are pretty
that's
nice.
That's really cool. I never knew that that's how you can
also test also they got you guys got to see the plane too through the lens. It was kind of cool.
Well, they didn't not get to see the plane through my my sunglasses.
Made from
Canada.
Yeah.
You have really nice sunglasses.
Yeah.
Have you always lived in Bangkok?
Yep.
Oh, that's nice. We love it. We love the busy, crazy city.
So busy.
Some people don't. Some people are in a hurry to get out of it. But
yeah.
We love Bangkok. This mall is our first time here. It's so much shopping.
Never sleep.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Awesome. Cup and cup.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Hey, yay!
All right, so I'll guesstimate what our 500 baht purchase here is. I'm thinking around 15 American or so, maybe just under. But there's some pretty nice sunglasses, and they're actually polarized.
These are so cute. I'm super into like linen type. I want like a linen shirt.
Isn't it better for hot weather too? I'm not too sure.
I think so. I mean, I don't know. Like, look at all these are so cute. Not a big pattern.
Does it come with the necklace? The locket?
No, but I wouldn't get that anyway.
Whoa,
so cute. And they're soft. Usually these are, like, these are so soft. Feel that.
Wow.
Oh, I'm such a sucker for white. Oh my gosh. I'm like, oh, I should do color. And then I see this white one and I'm like.
Get away from the white.
No.
Yeah, I know. It looks very nice.
This is like pretty much exactly what I'm looking for. This is so nice. And then the sleeves.
Do they stay like that or are they just rolled up for demonstration?
I would probably roll them down.
Do, do, do.
How far do they roll down?
Oh. Wow, the whole way.
Cute.
That's a very nice shirt.
I'm super into it. I wonder how much it
is. I see $390. Is your thing say a price?
No.
This one right here says $390.
So, hi, Sadika. How much are these, Tadaika?
200. Oh, that's nice.
Good. Would you do a small discount for me? Oh, set a price, no cheaper? Okay, honestly, I'm not mad about like $8, like less than $8, like six, so.
Yeah.
That's a win for me. Okay, I'm gonna take this one.
Yeah. Pull out your 500.
Thank you. Pull out your tight.
It's hiding now. It's disappeared into the bag of Narnia.
You wonder how cool this friggin' bag is? We've got a lot of stuff in it. I mean, I don't have my backpack anymore, which I'm trying to look for one, and I have to cram everything that I physically have.
Which it's surprising. There's actually quite a bit.
It's actually, this bag is amazing. We also found this in...
Vietnam's kind of where they make them.
But I got this one, I think, in Thailand.
Yep.
Yeah, but they're everywhere. This bag's everywhere.
Yeah.
Awesome. And, I definitely don't regret this purchase. Actually, my mom bought it for me. So. I was going to buy it anyway, so my mom's like, here you go, it's your gift when she visited us in Thailand.
Yeah, how could you regret it?
Yeah,
it was free.
Well, my mom really knew I wanted it, and I didn't want to pay for it. So.
Perfect cup and cup. Bye. All right, so Shelby's trying to finally look at these little maps and figure it out.
We never look at these, and I was like, hey, I really want to find like a new belly button piercing, and I don't know where to find one.
So you say gift shops and accessories.
That zone two?
This is so second floor. We're on women's fashion and clothes.
We are here.
So I guess let's head back up and
let's ride the escalator.
Oh my goodness. Hopefully they have another board for us to figure out. This thing says zone 2. Floor 3 zone 2. But then zone 2's up there as well. So they're all zone 2. We're in zone 2.
Oh my gosh, I see prom dresses. How fun would it be to try to prom dress?
Oh my goodness. She'd be so upset with you when you don't buy it.
But honestly, I haven't worn something like that in so long.
Hello.
Hello.
Look at me.
Yeah, they're pretty stylish. Funny.
Oh, I thought you said outside. I was like, oh, outside. Okay, she's not.
That was cute. I was like, oh, shit,
she's
vacuuming.
Gotta go.
These are very nice. It's stunning.
Oh, these are so beautiful.
Look at the colors.
I love. Oh.
You're dreaming.
I know.
A girl can dream.
Thank you. I want to try on some of that, but yeah, I don't want to be like rude. And I'm like, I really want to try one on. I was going to be like, do you have a chin in your room? But it doesn't look like she does.
Yeah, how do you go about that, eh?
It's a great question. She'll just be like, just say, yeah, hop behind the counter. How cool are these?
Very cool.
Wow.
And just know, if you buy five, you get one free.
I have nothing to put these in, but I love them. I love buenos. Which one would you guys choose? Hershey's, Snickers, Chips Ahoy, Twix, good, bueno. And then you got your Thai pretz.
I would get the pretz.
I will say, you guys, this mall, if you want to do some shopping, this is probably one of the best ones in Bangkok.
We've only been on a few floors.
Yeah, and it's air conditioned. And there, how many floors is there?
I don't know, five. Like, I saw five when I was talking there, but it's probably way more than that.
Yeah.
How much are these ones? This one also say price, 1,009.
Do you have this one in black?
Regular hand.
Or like, maybe this one too, but. I like the look of this, but I'm not sure if it'd be practical. It's pretty cute. Do you take a credit card or no?
10. Kitty does 10.
Really cute.
Yeah, it looks nice.
Do you do discount from... So this is... Oh, it's already discounted.
Yeah, this one is my third price. After discount, it's 2004. But I can give you only 1009.
Okay, I thought it was half 1009, yeah. But no. Oh, okay.
This one is my time for the clothes shop. We have discount more. Mm. Yeah.
Okay. Is this real leather?
Yeah.
What? Can you light it on fire?
She was ready.
It's because my change purse.
Yeah. Wow. That's such a cool trick.
That is so cool. So you can't, and if it's fake leather, it burns.
Yeah,
right?
It cannot burn either fake leather.
Oh, okay. Can I take a peek at this one too?
Okay.
It's a nice bag.
So this one's but this is. I like the look of this one. But
just not as
went to 125 is something not easy to
do. Yeah, not as practical.
Right? It's not travel practical. But this one
better.
It's better.
Yeah, this one outside you can put some of the water also.
Mm-hmm. And 1,900 is the cheapest you'll go.
Yeah, that is very nice. I never sell from this price also. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because after discount it's 2004.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, you know what? I will think about it and I'll make sure to know where you're shopping. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And yeah, I'll think about it. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Cup and cap.
I mean, if that's like a real leather bag.
Yep.
It's not a bad price.
About $60, I think, or something.
For real leather.
Yeah, real
but
leather.
I'm like, is it real leather?
Well, it's going through the burn test. It's real enough.
It's real enough.
So coming back to the fact when Shelby said how many floors, I could see six. Six floors.
We at least have to make it to the top.
We're heading to the fourth one. Zone two. Wow. It's bright. This is a bright zone.
Oh, goodness. Your mom would be up in that store and be like, Chase, you need one of those shirts.
Yes, she would.
Like, I feel like she'd go for like this one or something.
Why not? Those are some snazzy shirts, some beautiful shirts. Oh my goodness, they're a very reasonable price too.
Maybe we're getting cheaper as we go up.
Wow. 100 baht?
Yeah, but like, they feel like sand people.
But that's 180, I'm just saying.
I feel like cardboard.
Whoa. Jeez.
I'm being honest.
I know.
Gosh.
It's going on my body. Jeez, I'll deal with the cardboard.
Fine. Look at this orange pan. Whoa, those are heavy. Okay, there's three on one rack. I was like, in my luggage, I'm like, oh my God. They're so cute though.
What do we got here? What do we got? $390 maybe?
Hi.
I think.
I see similar sunglasses to ones we bought right here. And then sometimes I wonder, like, I don't even want to ask the price because then they'd be like, oh yeah, they're like $300. And I'd be like, so I'm not even going to do that.
Yeah. Save yourself the feel bad.
Look at these funky shirts. These are so fun. $150?
Yeah, I know. Wow.
Okay, that's some good prices, Chase.
Hello. Swati cap. They are very nice prices. Do you see a nice one?
Yeah, a leopard one.
Why not?
Oh, this one's kind of interesting. I don't even know what...
What size, though?
Oh, yeah, you'd probably be a bigger size. Yeah. Do you have, like, XL? Where's XL?
L, same to XL. It's oversized.
This is large or extra large? He's... This size for him. but any shirt. any.
This L thing.
Okay, this is a large size. Okay, you'd probably be like a large.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Lots of options.
Do you have large in this one? Larger? This one's kind of nice, huh?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Wow.
This is nice. I like this one.
Well, let's see here. How's it look?
It looks good.
Yeah?
I'd say so.
Wow.
What do you guys think?
Sure.
Hey?
Yeah.
So do you want to try it on or no?
Are we allowed to try it on?
Okay.
Here, I'll give you the camera. Let's give it a whirl. Let's do it over the shirt.
Yeah.
Well, I got a whole new getup. I got the little bucket hat.
I know, we're not doing great on matching. I feel like that's a really nice color too. You've never really had that color before.
No, it'll fit nicely into the limited wardrobe that I have. You know what?
Oh!
It's nice. It's good. No,
it's a good size?
This is good. Wow. Yeah, we'll get this.
Okay. 300, 400. Okay, one's probably good. We'll do one.
I think I got a sit pod in my pocket.
Okay, thank you. Nice, very nice shirt. Yeah, I like that. The black shorts.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Okay, cool, awesome. Kapkun ka, thank you.
All right, let's try it on with this.
Oh, Chase is just keeping his all his... We'll just wear it out. No bag necessary. Dude, you're hilarious.
Oh, well, I'm looking pretty snazzy.
This is ridiculous. You're so funny.
And 150, what are we talking? Like $3.50.
So I wear the same thing to the gym every single day. I wear black pants and a black shirt, and I really want some new workout stuff. Or like at least a new workout shirt.
It's true, guys. It's the same stuff every time. Stinky.
I wash it every second day.
No. Wow.
Cute little shirt. Du-du-du-du.
Oh, now you're going that way.
This is really cute. It's kind of like a little...
How would the barbell work on that?
The barbell?
For workout? Working out? Is this a workout shirt?
Yeah. Yeah, the barbell goes on your shoulders, not your shirt, girl.
Oh, yeah. You're not, not a bencher.
What do you mean?
Bench press?
I don't understand what you're saying.
It's going to get gross with gym stuff.
Touch your chest. You bounce it off your chest?
I don't bounce it. I just make sure to go all the way down.
Okay, Mr. Bencher.
Yeah, that's right.
Like, where's the mom? The kids are in here watching YouTube. I'm going to try something. Why not?
Oh, look at that shopping haul. Hanging up the bags.
Sad. Hopefully I don't get in trouble for this. Oh, there's the mom. It's cute.
Hello, Swati Cap.
Busted, guys. How much is this? I feel so
awful. That's funny.
I was like, as soon as I tried on, she's gonna come back.
Yeah.
Maybe that's not even her. That one's a store. I like this this blue sports bra over here, too. It's kind
of cute.
This one. Yeah.
Oh, $2.90. $2.50. $2.50.
250.
Woo!
200, I'll take it.
Well, you gotta count out your pennies and see if you have enough.
Okay.
That'll be the deciding.
I might not have 250. I'm out of money.
I
got 250. I got 1, 2. Oh God, I got 290. Okay.
I have 10.
250?
250.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, perfect.
Okay.
There we go.
This is really cute. Okay.
Thank you.
Is it like a cream with like a little tan strap? Oh, new workout gear.
All right, everyone. So this shopping spree has worked out. Like I calculated how much we need for the SkyTrain. So we have about 90 baht left.
90 baht left.
To survive in Bangkok.
We have to finish it. I need bobby pins. Yeah. I haven't seen any though.
we'll try and spend our last 90 baht and then I guess we're doing anything with a credit card after those. Cup and cup. Thank you.
Cool. Yay. Okay.
Awesome.
Okay, 90 baht. Let's see if we can crush it.
Let's do it. Yeah. Well, no, the 90 baht includes this.
Oh.
I know, right? Isn't that sad? And then we're really hoping I calculated the funds for the SkyTrain properly, or we're going to have to panhandle on the street for a few coins.
I mean, we could go to an ATM, but we're not doing that.
Is this the final floor?
I think so.
The final floor.
Fifth floor. What? That doesn't make sense.
I thought I said six. What happened here? Did something happen here?
I'm really confused.
So that says fifth and that says sixth.
I don't
know. We're on the fifth, sixth floor in zone one.
How does that make sense?
All right. But if you go over here, you can see that there's six and seven. I don't know how this mall works, but there's no floor above us anymore, so.
Okay, kid clothes are literally the cutest. Look at these little kid clothes. They're so tiny.
They need to put some googly eyes on the mannequins.
That's creepy. We're in the kid zone. Look at this! Oh my god! This is a little crab jacket! Oh my god! Can you imagine if your dad was a little food panda driver and he got the kid a little jacket?
That is so cute.
I feel like I would give and my non-existent kid this jacket.
They're so on point too.
That's so sweet. I love that. That's cute. Also, if you don't like to be harassed in markets and like buy this, this is not the place.
No.
This is a really easy, chill shopping.
Yeah.
Super great experience.
Yeah, even like when we were looking at backpacks and stuff, they were willing to help, but they weren't like overly like.
Yeah.
Backpack.
Sometimes if they're like that though, that's usually when they'll barter more. So
It's a trade-off.
Yeah, it's a trade-off.
Oh my, some more baby food. There's the googly eyes, eh?
This is Shelby after she's had one too many drinks. Her eyelashes a little.
So cute. Swadikap. We're back to zone two. There's another floor.
This is cool. And so this is actually, I think, the food court.
Well, we gotta go at least show some food.
Yeah. Chase is like, you know what? Why don't we spend the last 90 baht on something like a snack.
Da-na-na-na-na.
Last floor. Food center.
This looks crazy. All right. Lust ramen.
Okay, so it looks like I need a cash card. So it almost looks like a Lotus food court or like a Terminal 21 food court.
I wonder, it's probably just for certain areas though.
That's like what I'm thinking. So maybe let's go this way.
Yeah.
Wouldn't it be funny if we couldn't afford anything?
Yeah.
Oh, I see things.
Toast.
Ouch.
What is this? Oh, it's just sometime. I thought you got a drink and a...
Is that fish soy sauce?
Yeah. I was like, oh, what's this deal for 50 baht? I always love how they show you the plastic menus.
So cute.
So you can, like, visualize what you're going to order. Okay. What is this? Funky fries.
Looks like they're cleaned out.
Yeah, okay. I guess we're... Yeah, finished. I guess we came like right at closing time. What time is it, sweetie? Do you know?
7:30
maybe? 7:30? Just know that. Maybe around 7's kind of like people start closing doors and stuff.
Yeah, I don't know what time the actual shopping mall closes.
So man, it smells real good right now. Things are like, woof.
It smells like funky fries.
Maybe just try one donut?
Yeah, whatever you want.
I think you should choose. Oh, you're the dessert person.
Okay. What's the best donut?
That one? I'll try that.
Sure.
I'll go
we'll
for
try
it.
One of those.
One.
And do you want a combo or no?
No, just okay. The donut.
Which one, please? But then we're not spending all of our.
That's fine.
Sorry.
Oh, what else?
The one you recommended. If that's the good one, then yes.
Yeah.
Whatever one you recommend. Sandy Beach.
What is going to be in a sandy beach?
I don't know.
31? Perfect. Thank you, cup and cup. Oh boy. Sandy beach. Let's do this. This is pretty exciting. Good find, Shelbs.
Yeah.
For 31 bob, which is 90 cents or something.
Can't go wrong with a donut. Oh, that's cute.
It comes with little shells, probably little chocolate shells. I'm super happy she recommended this. Sometimes getting recommendations is pretty hard.
But I have cream in the center.
Oh, it does.
Oh, good. It's good?
Mm-hmm. Okay, one more. Mm-hmm.
What does it taste like? It's like just Bavarian cream.
No. It's hot.
Let's see. Oh, it's got like strawberry or something.
Yeah, it's like a fruit innard.
Oh, look at that. Usually I'm not like a fruit innard kind of girl, but we'll see.
Give it a whirl. And it's got like a nice icing or cream cheese or something. Not for Shelby. I like it though.
It's okay. Mm-hmm. It's like a low quality donut, to be honest.
Chocolate ones probably would be better.
Yeah, how about that? I don't know about that. We've had donuts from
Malaysia.
What were those donuts called? Don't even Mr. Donut or something?
I don't know. There was one called an alien or something.
Oh, Apple Donut.
Yeah.
I think it's the brand. And oh, those were good donuts. Honestly though, Krispy Kreme. Can't go wrong, Krispy Kreme is all over Thailand. I actually wish they had a Krispy Kreme here. But I think that is it, right?
Mm-hmm.
We don't need to spend every single last penny.
No.
We had a pretty good haul, I feel like. New outfits?
Yeah. I'm styling.
Yeah, but if you guys like these videos, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to follow along, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Peace out.